Nah, there's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for?
Now you're gonna get some!
I'm not going to hide forever. I find him and kill him. Easy as pie. Hey!
Down my weapons already. Oh, I hope he doesn't shoot me now.
Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
People back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left. Here, and everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! Hot! to all of them. Well, let's continue. Another cave-in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
The locals follow every word the oilmen say, so let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
I see the enemy!
Thank you.
Well, we finally lost them. Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the war. You tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
Thank you. sir.
Come here, everyone!
Whoa. We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailair keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind.
I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailair. Obey the Baron.
They're afraid, that's all.
Gyul is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So, agreed?
Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. This shit is heavy! Great. See you up there.
No use. Nobody go, nobody food. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slaves, more use that way.
You said right, completely, very right.
Huh?
It is you!
Save me, O Holy Flame! Save me from the Shaitan's teeth! Save me, O Holy Flame! I don't want to die!
Please, please, don't shoot! I could slip. I don't tell anyone!
Are you okay?
Oh, great. I was worried for nothing.
I have good news. Look, the tank is full. Just what we need. There is also bad news.
The gate is locked and we can't take it out. Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower. How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away, such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point that gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands. Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we were as good as dead. Good
what
luck, Arkil.
What are you saying?
If the deal goes south,
if I fucking hear one more word about that bitch, kill! Get over here!
Down, there's too many of them.
Go around them stinkers and just get to the next floor.
Stinkers, slaves, even some women.
And the boss hates stench. But you fucking catch it from him.
A penthouse. That's the word.
You must be one of the train gang.
Just you take a fucking look at the beauty Vint is making for the boss.
Well, you just fucking pull it. Put your back into it. Why the fuck did we feed you yesterday?
I'm sorry, master. I'm your slave. Was not on purpose.
Guard, please, just not for me.
Come on, what's taking so long? Come over here already.
Why, master, you make me warrior?
The whole great master.
Come on, up the ladder with you. The boss don't like waiting.
Forgive me, Ulimirsa.
You're a thug.
It's one of those new arrivals. Come to meet the boss here.
What's the point of?
For the master.
Hey, pretty boy. Did you come from afar?
Move it!
You're the one to see the boss? Come on in. Don't waste boss time here.
Mischief.
Well, you see,
this world is a harsh and chaotic one. I'm just doing my best to introduce a little order into it, without which there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with their purpose in life. So, I'm ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. I'm not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your fuel. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now what?
Gyul has come for you! You'll answer for everything! He locked it! From the other side! That coward!
Do you think I'm a fool? You didn't want a deal. Now you will all die! Starting with you, Gyul! Kill them! The world lives by different rules. The strong ones always win. Our strength lies in our unity, our faith that keeps our flock together. It is through this faith that we protect them, direct them, keep them from disappearing in this desert. But you, Gyul, you're leading our flock astray. They see you as something of this aura of rebellion about you. The attraction of forbidden. It is an aura of problems nobody needs. Luckily, your death will be dead.
Artyom, I'll go in before that dog runs away. I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on.
the door's giving. Let's give it a shove, Artyom. Come on, Artyom.
So, you wanted to create a new world with this? Not happening. Your misguided attempt.
I got her! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.